I explain you how you can make scaloppine alla Marsala. You take the chicken and you put in the flour. And that's it. Then you take Marsala wine and you put in these beautiful things with a little bit of oil, salt, and a little bit of cinnamon. Little bit. Then, while it's warming up, you take the chicken. First you take, then you put the chicken here inside. Ah, angulo. And then you do like this. And then you cook.